What's up, guys? My name is Larry G. I'm a photographer based in Gonzales, Louisiana. And real quick intro for today. This video that you're about to watch, obviously you clicked on it because of the title, but it's just a POV of me walking around Spanish Town in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, because there was no Mardi Gras this year. So because Mardi Gras was canceled, a lot of the houses in Spanish Town, which is where Baton Rouge normally has its Mardi Gras parade, the houses, the people who live there decided to decorate their houses as floats. And so I just thought it would be fun to go down there, take a couple pictures, and put this video up and share it with everybody so that just in case you couldn't get out there and look and see for yourself, you could still see what a Baton Rouge Mardi Gras looks like. So I hope you enjoy the pictures. I'm not gonna be commentating. I just put some music under it, and that's it. So if you like this video, I'm gonna tell you right now, please give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment down below, let me know what you think. And without further ado, here's the video.
Hello. Can I take pictures of your house?
Okay, I'm
just walking around taking pictures of the houses.